So, the Spirit is powerful. Archangel Obinim, I salute you. This couple are here to testify to the glory of God. According to this couple, my brother over here, he said his business has gone down. Because of that, it has resulted in hardship. What to eat has become a problem. But according to him, he watched you on TV and someone was sharing testimony about this blessing child. So this is childbearing part one. Archangel Obinim, according to him, he prayed a prayer that Angel Obinim, come and give us one of the blessing child. That was a prayer he prayed that night. According to my sister over here, after that prayer her husband prayed, she went to bed that night and dreamt that Obinim, you appear in her dream and you were giving her a baby. And you told them the dream that this child is a blessing child. So she woke up from that dream and was telling the husband that the prayer you prayed this night, Angel Obinim appeared to me this same night and gave me one of those a blessing child. According to them, Angel Obinim, that same month, she missed her period and she had to go to one of the laboratory for a confirmation. And the medical report shows that she is pregnant. So during the pregnancy, my brother over here said he prayed the prayer to Angel Obinim. I already have two girls, so I want this one to be a boy. That was a prayer he prayed. Truly, the pregnancy hit 9 months. His wife went to deliver, and truly, she has delivered a bouncy baby boy that she had requested for. So they are here to testify to the glory of God. And according to him, Archangel Obinim, as this child came to this earth, he said immediately that same month, his business started booming. So truly, this child is a blessing. Because of that, they decided they named the child after you. So the child's name is Angel Obinim. That's the child's name. So they are here to testify to the glory of God for the angelic that you have performed on them. But for Paul, when I was down here, it became part one. Now, I was here. Bema. Now, according to me, I beme, or say, Omuwa Kolani, Vie, and Osabu Sumina, and a de Juma, a Shasasa, a Pijama Sicano, a Shasasa, a Ba, a Jose, a Yampa, a Colano, a Yenshiraba, a Nunti, and on the Nere, a Yajuse, Omu de Akolana, a Tuwo Ak Angel Obinim, a Tomato Comedy Angel Obinim, Tom Tom Jenaha, Omu Dono Papa Jesus, I say, a Wabo for Juma, while you are my
Swale, boom, 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 Fakolana. Bring the child. Eshira Akolano said, Akolano, a day in Shirabe, we are sinner. Uncle Swam, Wam, and with Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Next.